Ready?
Okay, close your eyes. This has worked 100% of the time. And oh my god, it worked again.
Ooh, Lugan. Okay. Hey guys, Lamru here, back with another Raid Shadow Legends video. And like I said, we are back.
We're back. Well, some of us are back. I'm not back 100% yet. I'm still recovering from COVID. That's where basically why we haven't been posting videos in the past week. If you can tell in this video, I might not be speaking properly because I'm probably holding back coughs in. So hopefully...
Oh, I will take the brunt of it. Got
yeah,
you.
Yeah. So we do have the 2x Sacred going on right now. Both of us have been pretty lucky with Sacreds recently.
I think lucky's an understatement, to be honest.
Actually, I didn't get my Draco from Sacred, so did I?
No, you got him from Ancients. You got him to remember the triple.
Oh yeah, yeah, the double Lego event. So yeah. Oh yeah, no, I haven't been getting lucky with Sacreds because the last one I got was a dupe Lord Czar.
So. I literally just thought you meant with getting Sacred shards.
Yeah, that too. We've been pretty lucky.
You and I generally don't get lucky from Sacred pulls, except for my last one.
Mm-hmm.
So I mean. I got my most wanted champion.
Yeah.
But other than that, we generally don't get too lucky from Sacreds. But, you know, maybe that'll change today for you.
That could change. I think right now, I think Valkyrie is like the only one on my list.
Right. Yeah. Now that I'm seeing everyone pull Valkyries like in our clan and stuff, it's all I want. It's my next one. It's my next want.
Yeah. I don't think there's any like non-voids that I really, really want. I guess Beck and Netheril would be up there still, too.
I still can't believe you don't have a Beck and Netheril. Like
Zavia.
Like 10x, and that's crazy.
Yeah. I think that would be my top three. And then there's a couple epics that I'm missing as well. I wouldn't mind pulling someone from the Shadowkin faction. So who's your, like, top three now?
Top three now? CC of Flametongue, Valkyrie... I don't know. Lissandra's up there.
Oh yeah, you don't have a Lissandra.
No, Lissandra's up there. Who else? Maybe like an Ignatius or something. I don't know. I don't really have a purpose for Ignatius right now. I used to, but I don't know.
you will with stage 25 dungeons. He's still going to be like top tier for that.
Yeah, it's true.
I really don't want a Septimus anymore. That's like I don't even care if I get a Septimus now. Which,
why?
Because he's not going to be very useful. Yeah. So, unless they're really bad in terms of like energy to what they drop, I don't see myself ever using a Septimus now.
Draco morph. I could definitely use a Draco morph.
Yeah, I guess he's pretty good. Yeah. Get yourself a second Zavia. All right, let's get going. It is champion chase. I've been saving Thea and that other Shadowkin guy forever.
Oh, you still had them?
Yeah, I haven't had a reason. I might pull it today just if I get enough legendaries to win this one. That'll be my goal.
Get that book and then Relentless.
Yeah, because I haven't gotten legendary Relentless pieces. All right, guys, enough blabbering. Let's get into this. We've only got like 15 shards to pull. Good old Bonekeeper.
She actually hits pretty hard.
She does?
Yeah.
I gotta figure something out.
If you build her properly, like if you build her for damage.
Yeah, there's another Doom Priest who's gonna be food for me. Extremely useful. I used her on stage 120 hard Doom Tower. Very useful there.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, I guess she doesn't really have. Yeah, because that boss goes based off abilities used, ooh, right?
Yes. Basically, if you have abilities on cooldowns, he'll do more damage. And considering she only has one ability. That goes on cooldown.
Beck is another good one for that.
Yeah,
because when his ability's on cooldown, you're being healed. So
I don't mind Seneschal. I don't think I have one built or anything, but he will come in handy for sure.
He's good. He comes in handy for defense.
Here we go. Ooh, another Elder Skarg. Yikes!
What can you do with two Elder Skarg? You can build two up and stack attack.
I guess you could do that.
Get hit by a legendary champion and they'll just die instantly.
Pair him with War Chief.
Yeah, no, like if I got a second one, I would probably make that as a troll,
Yeah.
defense team.
He. Well, it's not like you can have like two HP burns up.
Yeah, it's just his passive ability is just so funny.
Yeah. All right. Well, like I said, apparently sacreds, I just get dupes. So we'll see
All
if we
you
can
get
pull
is a
another one
dupe.
here. That resets my mercy system as well, which kind of sucks because I was like 10 or 12 into it right there. Sandlash, obviously a good champion. Defense and arena as well.
Solid.
And
Vala.
Vala. What do you say about Vala?
I used to think she was really good. I don't know. I just have some issues with her now. It's the fact that her decreased defense is not even close to 100%. It's like
Yeah,
what? It's
50.
50% when booked.
Yeah.
That's that. It's very weak. I mean, it kind of just makes her like just I'm here to be a tank.
Yeah, and
She's
she
still not
is.
even the tankiest.
She, oh, here, a second one. Oh,
Oh, there you
Bistoffis.
go. Yo, I love Bisophis. I
I said.
love this champion. So
I.
good.
Mr. Meese, basically, from Rick and Morty, is what he looks like.
Yeah.
Wow, that's new. That's I wasn't expecting to get a new champion today.
He's
So.
one of those champions that like I got him and I was like, you know what? I'll take a non-dupe. I probably won't use him, and then I ended up using him in so much stuff.
Yeah, he's one of the
He's great.
few
He's great
people.
for CC for some of the Doom Tower stages too.
His face is terrible, though. It literally looks like they just like drew that on.
Yeah, it really does. Zoom in on that.
I can't.
Oh, I didn't let you here. Okay,
No.
we'll have to zoom in on that in the index or something.
Yeah, well, there you go. Two legendaries. Let's see if we can get back to
Sure.
backs. Oh,
Oh my god,
we
yo, yes, you
got
did.
back to
Yo,
backs!
you
And
got a Bistoff.
non-dupe. There you go. There's another
Yo,
non-dupe.
you got two of my like two people's vault champions that I actually love to use.
Yeah, Richt off the bold. He'll come in handy. A lot of poisons for the high level like dungeons is good. Poisons are gonna be really good at the high levels. CC and poisons are basically how I got through hard Doom Tower the first time.
Yeah.
That was a surprise. I
Yeah,
was
that's
not
awesome.
expecting that. All right, last one. Can we go back to back to back? That'd be pretty sick.
Yo, that'd
Can
be
we?
sick.
Oh no. All
No.
right, another seeker. Pretty sick. How are you gonna top that? That's
I don't
the
know, but you know what? I don't care. That was exciting to watch. I like that. You got
that
two
Yeah, and that
non-dupes.
was the first time I've ever pulled multiple like legendaries from Sacreds. That's the
On
first time I
your
ever
account,
pulled
right?
three. Yeah. Crazy.
Because you hadn't even had two on your account before, had you?
I think I might have pulled two once. All right, and then we can actually do this because I'm pretty sure I got a decent amount of points there. That's
Yeah.
1,000. That's like 30, 3,500.
1500 plus what's 7 times 250? Why am I 1750? You're at, yeah, you could just open it up and beat me there. That's all
There we
right.
go. There you go. Summon Thea finally.
Suck.
Sick champions. Oh my god, another one! Does this count? Does this count as me pulling five legendaries? Five legendaries and 10 sacreds?
Oh, you haven't even done
No,
Yoshi.
I've just literally been saving Yoshi.
I did. When you said the Shadowkin, I was like, "Who is he talking about?" I didn't realize you're still sitting on Yoshi.
Been
Holy,
sitting on him for a long time. All
that's
right.
hilarious.
Some people are probably looking at the channel that I'm in and like, oh my god, he's just pulled five.
Boom.
Because people are not thinking that you still have Yoshi after all this time, right?
Yeah, no facts. And it's weird that it doesn't say that you fused him.
No.
Like
Okay, that puts.
if you do like the Rasen fusion, whatever, it says you fused him.
Yeah.
It's weird that it doesn't say that for him.
Give me my points. All right, whatever. That puts me in
What?
first place, I'm pretty sure.
It wants you to collect your stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, I see what you mean. Didn't give you the points for the. I got you.
Well,
I
that was
understand what you're
pretty
saying.
sick. Five
That
legendaries.
was
There you go. Now I just gotta hold off 300 points. Cool. Let's see what Everu's got in store. Yeah, eight.
I have eight?
Yeah.
How the fuck did I get eight? Bro, what? I don't know. My sacred, like getting sacreds for me has just been an absolute cakewalk.
Apparently.
Oh yeah, I got no room, my bad.
There you go.
There you
All right, where do you want to
go. Yeah, leave me in three. Three's been, I've been chilling in three. It's funny because that's where Ballistic and Burkos hang out.
be? All right.
They're actually trolls.
All right, let's go. Let's see some shinies.
Get it.
I mean, like, what do you do now? Like, I
Yeah.
feel like we have to do good for you now.
Honestly, I'm happy with watching what you just did there. That was
That
cool by me.
was, I'm happy with that. I'm happy for you,
Yeah.
bro.
Yeah, I'm happy for you, man. Seeing you pull two of my favorite Vault Lord. Well, I guess they're Vault Lords for everyone else, but I use them in other places.
I thought that
But
was gonna
yeah.
be it.
Okay. Oh, I think that might be a new cage breaker.
Nice. We'll
I
have.
don't I don't I don't remember if I've ever if I actually ended up pulling one or not. Let's go.
Come on. Ooh.
Oh, I did not have Fenshi because I had to use him in the fusion.
He is the only fusion champion that I've pulled. I think I've pulled like six copies of him.
Actually, that's crazy.
Well, not for me, but like
I guess for
across.
other people,
Yeah.
yeah.
Okay, let's go. Two shards left. Nobody wants a Horden.
Horden.
Let's go. Wow, and I didn't
Yeah,
even get you two. Last
thank you.
shard.
This will be it right here. Ready?
Okay, close
Watch.
your eyes. This has worked 100% of the time. And oh my god, it worked again.
Lugin. Okay.
Did you
I've
not
actually
have
did.
him?
I did not have a Lugin.
Okay, I know you were looking for him at some point. I couldn't remember if you had him or not.
Nope, I did not have a Lugin. I remember there was one point in time I wanted one so bad for Klambosk.
Yeah.
Like a good second ally protection. But I'll find a place for him now.
I can't
Why
believe
not?
that worked again.
Right?
All right, so yeah, Lugin's new.
Oh,
Who'd
Corgan.
you?
Okay.
Yeah, Corgan's also
I forgot
new.
that.
And
Apparently he's really good for legitimate faction wars.
you had a cage breaker.
I guess I did.
Right, well, guys, this has been our first video back in like a week plus. Make
Dude,
sure
like 2 weeks.
you, yeah, it's been a while. So make sure you toss us that like. Make sure you give us that sub if you haven't already. And appreciate you guys for sticking around.
Yeah.
We will probably not be streaming until next week. Still just trying to get over this cough. So we will see you then and
Yeah.
hopefully put out a couple more videos in the meantime. Have a good one.